This is of course at the entrance of Hagala Reserve. The sponge made of leaves, bark and other parts of trees in a rainforest as well as in mountain rainforest work as feeding ground for ground birds as well as ground mammals and many other species, even micro species like fungi and all that. So, the ground layer is very important for the whole process of refeeding the plants as well as the animals. Some bird species like scimitar babbler, rufous babbler, and species living over 1,800 elevation are seen in montane rainforests. These birds especially live in intermediate zones in Sri Lanka. The species is the best example of adaptation in a rainforest. The color of the species cannot be separated from the layer's color. In montane rainforests, we can see different kinds of mosses.